Hey folks, how y'all doing? We are going to be doing this is a boss cheese from Nice Gaming and a couple other folks too. This is a synthesis. I'll make sure to tag as many people as I can that I synthesize this build from. The goal is to basically just stack stamina, block, and stab while blocking. And so Tholiir goes first, just because you if you do him first, he's less likely to just hang out in the in outside the boss room. Sorensbach is next. We're gonna pop a tier, which is just stamina buffs. I did the Pearl Scent tier for a while, but it's whatever. Fuck, I fucked up.
General Radahn, a pleasure to see you.
Me, real quick.
After all this time.
Also, yeah,
those
Radahn
remains
ruins,
do
which we're
not
probably
belong
gonna have
to you.
access to at
Lord
least the
Mode
rune
will
itself to
have his
get to
dignity.
here. So, I'm gonna consider. Anywho. Damn.
General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
I
General Radahn. A pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Oh no.
General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity. General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion. General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity. General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity. General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
Voyage guided by compassion. Let your thoughts be only of love.
General Radahn. A pleasure to see you, after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
Ouch.
Aren't you astonished? Become.
General Radahn, a pleasure to see you, after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity. General Radahn, a pleasure to see you, after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity. General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Oh, thank God. Oh, it's done. I did it. Oh, I did it, thank God. Alright, well, I'm gonna save the, last cutscene for myself. Y'all are gonna have to go over and hang yourself for the time being. So, yeah. Catch y'all a little later. Enjoy the, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the DLC. Honestly, I'm surprised to, this took 30... I lied. This shit took a total of probably 7 hours total of going against it. No, 8 hours total going against this guy. But, this was the last 30. Like, I had found a build that worked. Shenanigan did. And, hell, I didn't even have Ansbach in here with us. So, you know. Honestly, the fact it only took, 6, 7, 8 tries. Not bad. Anywho, we'll go one, everybody, and I'll catch y'all later.